I guess music's my life. In pop music, it's so easy to make the same record again and again. I have to find inspiration. I have to find sounds from places where you don't normally hear them. New thinking's essential. So I've asked a Vegetable Orchestra and a Junk Orchestra to collaborate on my new song, and they've had only 24 hours to do it.
I actually make instruments out of vegetables. I can sense a whole symphony orchestra of vegetables just waiting to be turned into instruments and to make music.
So he's drilling a hole through the carrots. What's that for, a recorder?
That's very good. I want to see him play the pumpkin though.
Well, I run the Junk Orchestra. I love rubbish.
Bicycle wheels.
Don't try and find radiators, cheese graters, air vents.
We have 24 hours to get it all together.
Beautiful.
That's Junk. I like that.
I'm just making a carrot mouthpiece.
I'm just making a hole down this yucca root. So down
there. This job is really challenging. We're actually making the instruments as we speak. We've got two carrots as well, haven't we? And this is the trombone. We are running out of time. How long do you reckon you'll be?
It's going great. I'm feeling the pressure.
This has been an unusual collaboration for us.
Good. And it will probably be clean. It's going to sound good. I've got all the right sounds.
Lovely. This has definitely enhanced the way I think about music. There's so many possibilities.
Everything's in place. I think it's going to be good.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you doing? What kind of vegetables are they?
We've got butternut squash, courgettes, peppers.
It's kind of amazing that they've managed to make all this stuff. I have no idea what it's going to sound like as an actual piece of music, so I'm dying to hear it. I loved today's collaboration. I thought it was charming and funny, and I know how much work went into it. It's so refreshing to not be working with computers and to be approaching a recording session in a completely new way. I will always try and put new thinking in the music that I make and try and stretch myself as much as I possibly can. Hyundai.